Morning, everybody, from Silverstone. I'm here in the Honda US Racing Hospitality, where we're all getting a nice bit of brekkie. It's going to be a tough day for us. I'm not making any excuses now, but it's going to be a tough day for us ahead. So we've got some hard racing, but we got what we got, so we're looking at getting on with it.